and we are from eatingthaisnacks.com. So actually today we are going to review this crispy chicken skin from Max Oceans. You can actually check out the packaging. Crispy chicken skin has been the rage recently lah. I mean, it was sold out in the first day when KFC launched the similar stuff. But this is what you can readily get, I guess, from supermarket. And most of the words are actually in Thai lah. And don't really know what's inside the ingredient as well. But I just know that crispy chicken skin is confirmed is good stuff lah. And today the flavor that we are reviewing is original. I believe there are other flavors like mala whatsoever lah, but today we are just doing the original one. So you wanna
I actually I would quite hesitate to eat this
Why?
Because I tried last time, then I fell sick.
What the hell?
Then I spent over $100 to get medicine. So this time round, I'm really 放心去做了, to eat this. So I not holding back this time.
Okay. Then eat the whole packet. Open up, open. open. My too.
Okay. So inside.
Show.
I smell first. Wow, I smell, I sick already. No, I'm just kidding. Okay. Take a look.
What does it smell like?
It actually smells like
those... 你不要跟我, chicken skin 耶,
No. It smells like those, the part of the chicken that's unwanted one. So
okay, what? Smells good lah. Smells good. Although the appearance kind of look like those what do you call that? Cereal prawn. That's the appearance lah.
Can I try the smaller piece? The smallest piece.
Can you see? It kind of looks like your 麦片虾 that you get from those zi cha store that you always order lah. And then I see some. Okay, never mind.
No, eat this one.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll give you the best.
Never mind lah. Just eat.
No, but okay. Is eatingthaisnack.com gonna cover my medical?
Shut up and
eat. You have fall sick again.
Okay, quite interesting. The chicken,
you don't look
skin,
very happy eating this.
Walao.
You say very nice.
I'm thinking
say,
of what to say.
You say very good.
But it doesn't taste like your typical fried chicken that you get outside, that kind of skin. So I think this is like majorly dehydrated. So I guess
it's
that's
better
why.
Drink water.
Yeah, that's why.
Remind everyone drink water. Like a lot of water.
That's why.
Really?
Last so long in the packaging.
See, I got water here.
So
prepare. You don't want to drink wait, you fall sick.
But to be very honest, it's not salty. And taste wise, how do I put it? It's very one dimensional. But the good thing is it's not salty at all. You don't feel like it's a super unhealthy junk food.
But that's the problem, but then you keep eating until...
Walao, but one packet inside is how much only?
This is a trap, actually it's a trap. They put so little, right?
Seriously.
Then make you feel like it's not enough. Then you continue to open
good,
many
good.
More packets.
Good. And then one thing that I feel is a positive is that it doesn't have the stale oil taste. Usually, you know, all these kind of fried snack, right? I'm not talking about potato chip. I'm talking about like
give me one more,
fried chicken skin. Those outside that you buy from those street store, roadside store, when they use the same oil over and over again. Got that stale oil smell, right? Yeah, yeah. Cause you keep refrying with the same oil, so after a while, the thing will kind of taste like not 超生, it will just taste like, you know what I mean, stale oil smell,
stale oil.
Yeah, I'm sure you know what I mean, so that's a plus point, but if you are looking for something that is like, okay, I wouldn't say exciting, but if you are looking for something that's so called exotic, this is really one dimensional, I must say, but it's still good stuff, and then it comes in so little quantity, as you can see. I think it's okay to just finish the entire packet on your own.
No, I think it's better to get like more friends together than you open.
Walao, then even one person eat one piece.
That's the only way you don't fall sick, really, really. So don't open when you're alone. Like my suggestion is don't open when you're alone. Because you cannot pack it back, ma. You cannot keep it. Then you will lao huang, right? Then you will force yourself to finish it. Then you end up falling sick. But maybe it's just me, so
I think you're full of it. But of course, as usual, you can't really tell what's inside the ingredient. It's just chicken skin, palm oil, sugar, salt, wheat flour. That's about it. So,
one more.
Well, apparently there's no preservative also. So, good for you.
Is it no preservative?
Yeah. You show our camera. There's no preservative.
No preservative?
Good stuff.
Then how come?
Yeah, I think one person, one packet. Easily.
Yeah.
You're unhealthy, you just eat.
Huh? No, I take the smallest. I don't want you to eat, then you're sick. Like, I'm caring for you, so I help you eat.
Yeah, but yeah. Texture-wise, it's really very crunchy, as you can tell. Then, it's actually very similar. If you have tried those pig skin crackling from Thailand before, the texture tastes very, very similar. Yeah. But of course, like what I said, I think this one actually tastes slightly better. In terms of texture. So, overall, on the scale of 5, actually, I'll give this 4, maybe 4.5.
Wow, not so high.
Yeah. I think solely on the fact that when you eat this, right, okay, there are no doubt it's fried and it's whatever, but you don't really feel that it's like super salty. Like, you know, the bag of chips, by the time you're halfway done, wow, it's super salty. I can finish this entire thing without drinking water, so I guess it's good for me. Yeah. Then you
I think
upon five, I
give it like 3.5.
Why?
Because snacks, I would like it to be a bit more like heavy taste also. This one, yeah, the taste not so heavy, doesn't make you so sick right away.
It's very contradictory.
Really? What do you mean?
一下子讲 unhealthy, then 一下子讲 you prefer it to be heavier taste.
But because you see, this is very deceivingly a snack that makes you feel is healthy, but actually it's not.
Relevant then. Okay. What do you say?
So 3.5. Because really the taste lose a bit.
Okay.
But I like the crunchiness.
The taste lose to what? What are you comparing this to? Your like, normal chips.
I cannot say other brands, ma, because
okay.
Right? So,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Legit. Okay. So,
the one start with D, one start with D, one. Not like,
I don't know. Okay. So that's it from us for this episode on this Max Ocean's crispy chicken skin, and we will see you guys in the next snack review.
Okay. See you. Bye.
Bye.